All right, and we're back to the long night. Aegon of Valyria has taken control. His mother has died. Our dragons are growing. It may be time to attack Quinter, but I'll only do that just to make the story more exciting. I'll only do that when Westeros is completely consumed. But right now we need to get our dragons ready, prepare. This will actually be a good sign for our dragons here. Is to have them fight together and see what they can do. North Salis colony. That's okay. That's just a. All right, and then send my captains here to fight. That guy's a craven. I don't want you. Son of Jacerys. Yeah, I know. All of our colonies are being attacked right now. But we'll stop them. Especially Young Kai. I'll let them be. What colony? Where? Oh, you just didn't have the money for it? No, send them money. Don't worry. We'll be sending them money. Whatever happened here? Oh, they're not, they're fighting House Valyrian. Okay. Well, they need to stop doing that. Alright, we got him. Visenya killed him. Nice. They're right now being attacked by the Harpy Revolt. So I'm going to try to defend that. And then we'll go after... Okay, my wife is pregnant, good. And then we'll go after Andalus. Then we'll have to fight Pentos. I'm sure we can fight that later. They're destroying my castle, aren't they? Yep. Dang, I hate that event. Alright, let's go burn them. I'm definitely going to use Dragonfire on this. Dedicate the festival for my wife? Yeah. And actually, hold on. Where is his main thing? It's East Andalus. Go siege that. And then send my dragon out. Deploy Drogon in battle. Okay, Drogon's pretty good. I'll let my wife not rest. So she can be ready for battle. Give her a bracelet, sure. More runes, I'll fix it. Let's head to Pentos and burn it down. Yep, all of our stuff is collapsing, which is pretty bad, but we'll get that fixed. I'm not going to have a Valyrian Restoration campaign without a Valyrian Restoration, you know? Alright, Pentos. Once I do this, we won't have a... Let's divine from the glass candle real quick. Okay, nothing. Play the dragon in the siege. Siege it down, release some prisoners, no one of value, sure. Let's burn the prince's shore, just to have a good, for the intimidation factor, right? Like, we're burning down your shore. A daughter, Alyssa Targaryen. Cool. That's a good name. Let's do duty. Actually, we had. Who was our first? Is Dany's the dreamer, right? Where is she? Yeah, Dany's. That's what we'll name her. D-A-E-N. E. Dany's. That'll be our new Dany's the dreamer. Called the Butcher of Pentos. It's pretty awesome. In that war, let's burn down Andalos. Let's disband our fleet levies. Forfeit Pentos. Let him rot. Revoke Pentos and revoke the city of Pentos. Now, with this being sieged, let's go explore some ancient treasures. And I got a Valyrian steel sword. Oh my gosh. Hell yeah. We'll reshape that when we get the money for it. People are trying to kill me. Well, the glass candle says no, so. House Targaryen has ruled Westeros since Aegon's conquest. We forge Aaron Throne and let the birthright slip. Yep, I get High Lordship. Oh, 100%. Okay. You'll forfeit. Who are you? Axe Mountains? You're like way over there. I don't care. Pentos. Forfeit Pentos. The Axe. Don't really care about you. You'll forfeit East Andalos. You can bend the knee. You can bend the knee. Silhorus. He can bend the knee, I'll just give him to Volantis. She will definitely forfeit Young Kai. Again, bend the knee because I'm just going to give them. I'm just going to give them to Pentos. Of course, this leader revolts. Why wouldn't she revolt? Okay. Alright, time to destroy Young Kai. Everybody have peace, please. We'll have to recolonize these things. How's my brother doing? He has a son and a daughter. Good. Okay. Let's make our way out here. Westeros is still kind of, getting hit. We're gonna have like a big, no, I'm probably gonna give this to my brother. Starting to think that she might fancy me. She's got a sputter. No. I know I have a lot of high lordships, but not that bad. This should be about 16. There we go. I'm going to give Pentos, transfer Pentos, Silhorus. There you go. And you want to acknowledge her? Sure, I don't really care. My wife becomes regent. Sure thing. Or is she? Okay, no, my other wife is regent. That's fine. She's older. And then we're gonna go over here and destroy Yun Kai. Burn it to the ground. Looks like the others have taken the Riverlands, or something like that. What are y'all up to? Fighting raids? Okay, now we send you out. John Sweet Fire and Blood has Drogon. Huh? Wait, I thought I wrote Drogon. Who did I write? Viserion. John Sweet rides Drogon. Shoot. Commander of Conversion. Okay, he converts. And I need you to... Dang, the Sweets ride the dragon. It's because his mother is Associ Valerian. All right, I will have to keep him... to keep him under wraps, man. Just gotta watch out for that. Let's burn Yun Kai. Alright, we keep converting. Let's convert Marine. Nothing of value here. Keep burning it down. We get the option to. I have gonorrhea. How do I have gonorrhea? Dang. I'm completely bedridden too. Uh-oh. Okay, my regency council is being a little silly. We need to give land to people ASAP. I died? Oh my gosh, dude. That is not good. My father deserves a funeral, yeah. I'll just bring the Targaryens by themselves. Wow, died from a lingering wound at 32. Viserys might take over, to be honest. All hail the Empress. I am 1 year old. My stepmother is the queen. My vassals don't really like me very much. Might have a huge revolt. We're too busy fighting amongst ourselves. Okay, I have a dragon egg. That's good. There goes some revolts. Allow more duels. I just need to end this war so I can, like, be at peace and give land to people. Okay. And who's this that's trying to revolt against me? Look at this guy. She'll send her to the dungeon. Revoke that title. Okay, they think that revoking land is tyrannical. Should have gotten rid of my council a long time ago. John Sweet will be given Pentos, I think. Show me the dragons. I will be giving him Pentos, I think. 3 votes, no. Is that because I don't even have a council? Yeah. There we go, 100%. Let's go to peace. That'll give us some sort of bonus. Okay. Everybody chill out. Let's go situate the war. We need... This guy hates me. Why does he hate me? Demands too big to me, High Lordship. That's minus 80. We need loyal... Loyal followers. Okay. Yeah, I get it. I need to give people land, but I can't whenever I don't have a council. Okay, hold on. Okay, my hand will be my uncle. Chief General will be my mother. Lord Treasurer will be the Valarian. Oversee construction. Master of Whispers will be her. Court Physician will be him. Minor titles. And they still hate me. Okay. So, find John Sweet. And we can... Yes, John Sweet. And go ahead and give him High Lordship of Bentos. And give him the Kingdom of Bentos, but they don't really want me to do that. Which is okay. We'll just need to give them our advisors, is all. Like, Eddard becomes an advisor, Volantis, and Lys. Okay. Well, they don't like me very much, but... Revoke that. And can't revoke that. Okay. So we'll just go ahead and... Execute her. Give it to her. Actually, here. I think Young Kai would be better off in someone else's hands. Can I give it stuff to my mother? No. Can I give things to Vaymond? No. I don't have any other siblings that I can give to. I'm not going to give Marine to anybody. And I think I can give... Alright, we're going to have to go over this. I think I'm going to bring more people from Westeros and just give them the lands. Just to make it more exciting, you know? Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. We're going to go ahead and... edit this map a little bit. Give people land, save people from Westeros that I can, and we'll go ahead and continue as we go. Peace.